And here's where we stand on the virus numbers in our state this evening. The number of people in hospitals continues to go down, now just over 1,100 patients. And the daily positivity rate is also getting closer to that 5%, the number state officials point to for reopening more businesses. Just more than 3,000 new cases were reported today, and no new deaths due to COVID to report.